You now only need to mark a signal once to both stream it to the simulation data inspector and log it to the MATLAB workspace. Simply select a signal or multiple signals and choose Log Selected Signals from the Simulation Data Inspector menu. Then, simulate the model. As the simulation runs, open the Simulation Data Inspector to view the signal data. After the simulation is completed, you can access its contents within MATLAB, either from the MATLAB command window or by using the variable editor.